There we go. Oh man. I don't even remember where anything is. Oh heck. No! I wanted those rings.
Yeah.
Damn it. Stop it. Oh my god, that's so annoying. fun.
Holy shit, Geo.
What's up, Grimmy? Gonna give it my best shot. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da.
Nice Emerald 5.
Haven't missed one yet. Peter, how did backyard skateboarding treat you today? Was the run good? Did me scratching my nose cost me dearly?
Got a 14.26.
Is that good? I don't know what's good in that game.
It is decent.
Hell yeah, decent.
People enjoyed the run.
That's what I like to hear. Pretty good casino climax so far. That was not so good. fuck? What the hell? What is going on here? Sonic! Oh my goodness. Alright, well, I'm assuming that my chances of getting an emerald on Casino Climax are probably dead. So I'll just have to get them on the next two stages, I guess. I don't think I get... Yeah, it's not enough. Whatever.
Sadly.
What are you doing, Sonic? Dumb fucking animal. Sonic, please.
Ah, you mother hecker. Ugh, the biggest hecker ever.
Motherfucker. Fuck.
Trying to remember what Emerald number 6 is. I think it's the really tight, narrow maze. Yeah.
Crisco, you ready for the Sonic 3D8 next week? Smiley face.
I'm ready. Are you ready? Not be ready. I don't know if he's put in the work. Do you have PBs in all the games? Fuck, I hate those goddamn spikes.
Well, I'm in the mid of learning, so that's probably gonna be 15 hours.
What games do you not have PBs in yet?
I have PBs in all except Sonic Colors and Lost World.
When did you say it was gonna happen? I know it's soon.
Twenty
Oh, what the fuck? Okay, good. Get ready to restart game because it's gonna crash, as it always does. There we go. There's the crash. That's gonna say, "Hey, can't solve your problem."
Monkey crash.
Yeah, we knew it was gonna happen. Fine. Start the game over again. Where am I now? Underwater maze escape. Eventually I'm gonna have a game that doesn't crash. Gonna be sick. Eventually I'm gonna have a hedgehog that doesn't headbutt robots. Gonna be sick. You want to give me air? Yes! Now is the time for speed! And does my, I just wanted to make sure my shit looked okay. From where I'm sitting, my cam looks a little high. Hello, Dr. Robotnik. How are you today? That was a really low jump that I didn't like. You. Trick from Grimmy.
Nice.
I didn't want to get owned by the Scyther. No, my rings, my precious rings. Fuck me.
How big?
Fuck. Fuck it, we'll go down, I guess.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Fuck, Sonic. Sonic, you motherfucker.
Also number no the rare run.
Oh my gosh. Never liked this game. Fuck, I hate this game. What's up, Watch Muffins? Grimmy said that I was on his pace just to throw me off. I'm no longer on Grimmy pace, I'm pretty sure. Fuck off! Oh my god, I hate you. I would love to have Super Sonic right now. Close.
That's an April Fool's joke, right?
June Fools, everybody.
This game and colors are two different games. Wow. One is 3D and one is Sonic 4, lol. Colors does have a lot of 2D in it though. But no boost.
Fuck you, Sonic!
It just blows my mind people compare this to Colors.
Why not compare it to Colors? They both have hedgehogs. That's gotta mean something.
Well, they came out the same year.
Hey, there's another thing that they have in common. Oh, fuck.
I remember people getting mad when they saw boosters in Splash Hill. Get mad at anything these days.
People do get mad. It's true. I've gotten mad before. Fuck. Those are my rings!
I think people were expecting Sonic 4 to be more like Mania. One thing I would say the major mistake for this game is calling it Sonic 4. Yeah, I agree.
Fuck. Come on, Sonic, you motherfucker.
If it wasn't called Sonic 4, less fans would shit on it.
There we go.
It's not a terrible game, but a non-classic as well. They brought back this boss so many times.
This needs to be Robotnik's final smash when he finally gets into Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Fuck. Come on, you son of a bitch.
Why I like you, P2 more has original bosses and levels, not counting Wing Fortress.
Sky Fortress? Hello?
Yet episode 2 has better graphics / music. Great.
Alright.
GG.
Next game.
GG. Tails can join the team now, Grimmy 1-6.
Oh wait, hang on, you know what? I forgot. I have to go into the Steam files and save data. A rule for some reason, for some fucking dumbass stupid reason.
Cause you can't delete saves.
Okie dokie. Fucking go, boy. Sonic 4 episode 2. Wishing me luck.
Fish AI tropical fish.
50 rings. Hey Grimmy, can you do me a favor? Check to see if that's a PB for Sonic 1 All Emeralds. And if it is, I want you to clip it for me. I think it probably is.
Yeah.
I think I have a 106 in episode 1. Not clip it, highlight it.
On mobile RN, sorry. would.
Alright, I'll just do it when I get done with the run.
Sorry.
Copter combo. Rings. Thank you. No!
I'm a little disappointed that I didn't get the Emerald on Moonlit Realm, but it's okay. Got other opportunities to get those Emeralds. My camera look okay? Could be a little better. Keep shifting. What the heck?
Thank you. This will be emerald number 3. My headset's dying. Apparently I didn't charge it enough before doing this run. How many rings did it say I needed? I wasn't really paying attention. Probably 150. 250 is next. Not what I asked for. Again, not what I asked for. Come on. Thank you. is gonna be number 5. Hopefully I can get the rest in Oil Desert. I was not paying attention at all to how many rings I'm supposed to have. Is anybody paying attention? Can anybody tell me how many I'm supposed to have? This is number 5 for me. Camera look okay? Yeah, it does. We'll be right back. remember to watch out for the assholes. I don't get tilted. Guys, I hate these guys. Fuck! God damn it. Fucking tails. They're useless. Yeah, you're fucked idiots. No! I just need to not hit anything. I don't want to hit anything. I don't want to hit anything. Leave me alone. Hey, look, it's Peter Afro of Backyard Skateboarding fame. I'm good. Oh, that was bad. Not only was that bad, I don't actually remember how many rings I needed. I think that was a 150, but I also think I'm used to getting a 180. Oh, this is fucking bad. I can do better than this. There we go. 300 is next. Okay. My dick Tails. Tails, you're a bitch. That could have been better. $450 is what I want. Be surprised if this is a reset. Spring. I don't know if I remember where that is. You would think I would. Fuck. Wait, did I need 350 here? How many did I need there? Probably only 300, right? I really gotta start paying attention to what I'm doing. Alright, 300. Come on, you motherfucker. I hate your guts. $450. Try not to fuck this up. those bugs are evil. What? No way!
Imagine if the team attack were set to the double boost beam kappa.
I hate this game. Want those rings?
I would prefer.
Oh wait, it's Searing Blizzard. Thank you for visiting my stream, Searing Blizzard. Fuck.
Hell, you all know. You wouldn't.
Fuck every level. No! Wham! Are you fucking with me right now, Fireboy?
Thank you.
no, no. No! Those are my rings, you motherfucker, Tails. God damn it, Tails. I hate this stage. I hate oil. I hate the desert. That Grim E Hunter?
Yeah.
What's up, dude? I heard you like Sonic.
Yeah.
Me too?
No, that's Sonic.
Imagine somebody not liking this Sonic?
It isn't two people that like this.
This is the rascal of Sonic games.
Man, something more than rascal.
What?
Nice. I'll be honest, I didn't know you could like jump inside of from the back.
Turn Grimmy up in.
Oh, my low.
Yeah, I think you're a little low. But should be okay now.
So, what do you think about Dimps?
I think Dimps makes some games. That's what they
probably
do.
Good.
That's the question, isn't it?
There is a quick question for this.
Does Dimps make good games? Or do they simply make games? Let's examine the Dimps library. Sonic 4 episode 1 and 2. That's Dimps. Good or bad?
It's not Lost World for the DS.
Is DS Lost World good?
No.
Is Sonic 4 episode 1 good?
No.
What about episode 2?
No.
About episode Metal?
No.
Alright, well that's Dimps is 0-4 so far.
Alright, Dimps, Sonic, games. Alright, they made Sonic Colors, yes.
Is that any good?
No.
0-5.
I don't know. They made Sonic Unleashed on the Wii.
Is that any good?
Fuck no.
Alright, well.
Okay.
No, it's not. No, it is terrible. They removed stages from it. The boost is ass. I can name 50 things that's wrong with that game.
Do it,
pussy. Right. You won't.
They got rid of some stages from the original, the HD version. Sonic runs like ass. The boost runs like ass. That's free. Tails is a pussy. That's four.
Yeah, but Tails is a pussy in every
Isn't
game.
Isn't he always one?
Huh?
That's just part of Tails' personality. That's not Dim's fault.
They removed the stage and said they found a hole to Eggman's base instead. That's five. How many more? That's 45. I need 45 more now. They removed the plane level. They removed Empress City. They made stupid temples where you have to like go and find shit. The bosses suck ass. It's by Dimps. That's 10. There's not even 7 worlds. I don't care what anyone says, but the Super Sonic boss fight sucks dick. What else? The Werehog sucks dick. The combos are ass. Did I say the boost is ass?
Yeah.
Alright, the boost. Grabbing rings is ass. I don't like how sun medals, you get sun medals by completing levels. It's the only reason people like the Wii version, because you can't be asked to get sun medals in the HD version. Like, ooh, I can't get you. Oh, I gotta get sun medals. I don't want to play this anymore. Because of fucking babies, that's 20. What else? Eggman Land's a pain in the ass. More of a pain in the ass than HD. It's like separate levels. That's boring as fuck. What else? How many is that? Is that 20? They removed all the cutscenes. What else? Shit, I can't think of any more. The story's short as fuck.
Oh.
It's more linear than Sonic Forces. That's 27. Coming.
Yeah?
Can you give me suggestions of why the Sonic Unleashed and Wii is bad?
Because it's Unleashed and Unleashed is a bad game.
Oh yeah, you forgot that reason, because it's Sonic Unleashed.
No, Sonic Unleashed is a good game though. For the HD version, the Wii is shit. I'd say Sonic 4 is probably better than that.
Suck my ass.
I wouldn't say we shit, I'd just say it's the inferior version.
People think that version's like full of good shit. It's really not. It's fucking garbage.
I think people just look at the reviews and are like, oh, the Wii version has better reviews, so that's the better version, right? But, I mean, if you look at the pros and cons, compared for each version, like the Xbox version is clearly better.
Like, I understand, yes, like the Xbox 360 version has got frame issues.
I wonder how it runs in Series X. We're interested to see if it likes it.
Dude, it's so good.
It does. I did a run of it. I brought a Series S for that, and it runs perfectly.
Bought a whole Xbox just to play a 10-year-old game.
Yes, it was worth it.
That sounds fair. I mean, the Wii version is the version I had when, like, the first year it came out. And from what I played of that, and from what I've seen of others playing the Xbox version, it looks like the Xbox version is far superior.
IGN Blizzard. Dude, IGN hated Sonic Unleashed. Like, they full on shat on that game. In their review, they jumped into a pit and said that the something.
IGN pretty much gives anything which has like some sort of retro element to it. They typically fucking underrate the hell out of it.
It's such a good game, though.
I think we all know what IGN's reviews are worth.
They gave Sonic 4 Episode 1 and 8. Shit blows my mind. That's why I take IGN a full of pound.
Reminder, I did clip the part of your stream where you were reading IGN's review out loud. That's quality TV.
Yeah, IGN Metroid NES, 6 out of 10. The only game more worthless to the classic NES series is the original Mario Brothers. What the?
Fuck off, IGN. Go suck a cock. Go suck Mario, you piece of shit.
That is a take.
That's literally all they do, is bang Mario.
Okay, and then they say that at one point, and then they go around the corner and say, this is the 6th best NES game ever made. At least be consistent with your takes. That makes no sense.
Metroid is the 6th best NES game?
Yeah, one minute they're saying it's the worst of the classic NES games, and the next they're like, oh, this is top 6 NES games. What? It makes no sense.
It's not the worst, and it's not the best either.
Yeah, it's not the worst, and it's not even one of the best.
It's
like,
an okay game.
IGN's just... I really like it. I know Zero Mission is objectively better, but I have more nostalgia for the original.
Any Game Boy Advance game is objectively better than Metroid on the NES. There's a lot of games on the NES that I think are better than Metroid, but I haven't beaten Metroid, to be fair. Like, I think Ninja Gaiden is better than Metroid, even though it's like way harder.
Yeah, I'd agree with that.
Alright, Emerald number 7, baby.
I do not think Sonic Mega Drive on the GBA is better than Metroid. You're gonna go by any GBA game is better than Metroid. I don't agree with that.
I just come back and I heard GBA.
Yeah, what's worse, Metroid for NES or GBA Mega Drive Sonic 1?
Definitely Mega Drive Sonic 1.
Am I a filthy memer or am I a milfy femur?
what's worse?
You gotta ask Boog. The OG.
The worst part of the original Metroid is, no matter what your health was when you save, when you load that save, it puts you down to 30 HP with no fucking bar on any of your E-tanks. It's your bullshit.
I've only played Super Metroid.
Yeah, I went from Metroid 1 to Super Metroid. Super Metroid blew out of the water. But I still have my appreciation for the original Metroid.
500?
500.
Alright, everybody let me concentrate on this, please. I should be good.
Is it over?
There are even some spots in Metroid down in the lower areas of North Air, on the way to Ridley's lair, in which you can fall down and get trapped with no way to escape.
Well, that time and effort's been paid off, Krisco. So you're gonna do any more runs after this, or just the only one?
I don't know.
Dicks.
Here's your answer.
BTW, I'm almost done with Metroid Fusion again.
Do you think Ridley's gonna be in the new Metroid?
I hope not.
I need to learn the speedrun.
Ridley is dead, like super, super dead. Like, he has no business coming back.
He's gonna turn to a robot.
Wait, Mile High Mayhem? Did I...
What's up?
I split more than I was supposed to split, apparently. Fuck off, suck my dick.
Probably split on one of the ammo as well. Think. I'm proud of you, Krisco. You finally conquered this game.
Thanks, buddy. Now.
Did your all emeralds for Sonic 4 Episode 1 crash this time?
Yeah.
I did.
So stupid.
Yeah, sucks.
Mine does now as well. Never used to. Ever since I've done a Windows update.
Bud 8786 was saying that he wants to come over to my house and do a clean install of Windows 10. He thinks maybe that'll solve the problem. Uh-oh.
Hopefully it will stop crashing when we all get Windows 11. Kappa.
Have you seen that? I don't like it.
Yeah, it looks too Apple-esque. I like Windows because it's not Apple.
I like apples.
I like the fruit.
Yeah, I like the fruit. I don't like that, Macintosh. UI, not a fan.
My current phone is an Apple iPhone.
My current phone is an Apple as well. got an iPhone 11.
Wow.
No!
No!
I guess me and Peter Afro would just sit in our Android corner and act like we escaped the Matrix.
I had an Android before. I've also had a Windows phone before. Aw, fuck me. I actually still have my Windows phone.
Yeah.
But I feel sorry for you. It's not on a plan or anything, like, it has no minutes. I can't call. I can't, like, connect it to the internet or anything.
Have you had a BlackBerry?
I've never had a BlackBerry. Jesus Christ. Why is this part of the game impossible?
I tried to develop apps for the Windows phone, and it was the worst thing for software development I've ever used. So I'm not surprised that there's, like, no apps for that phone.
Have you ever tried using an Etch-a-Sketch?
An Etch-a-Sketch.
Jesus Christ.
For quitting Windows phone apps? What?
Yeah, I feel like that would be worse.
Yeah, probably. But it said software. Etch and Sketch isn't software. Or is it? I don't know. I've never used one.
Or is it? Oh my god! I hate this stage right now. At this moment in time.
I think you need to take a break, Crisco. Sounds like you're not having enough positive energy.
Well, he is playing Sonic 4 for 2 hours.
Yeah, how much positive energy could a person have playing Sonic 4?
Show me your dimples, because you're playing a dimps game.
Show me your dick, bro.
That's gay.
Six.
Okay, well, this run won't be allowed or approved for SLC anymore, because you said that you were.
Because I said what?
Because Grimmy said the G word.
Grimmy is
what?
Grimmy is the G word.
Oh, well, sorry, I didn't know.
Wait, is that not a loud word?
Fuck.
It probably isn't a disallowed word, but just so they have an excuse to not add to the board for all emeralds for both games.
That would be really funny if they did that. They love Grimmy. So if they disallow my run because of something he said, I would think that was really funny.
No.
It would also be really transparent because the only reason that they would do that is because they don't want the category on the board. Fucking Sonic.
I don't think that's the reason.
You don't think
because
what's the reason for what?
Only one person's ran it.
It's not true. What one person are you referring to?
Me.
CyberSonic has also run it.
I am. And now you're running it.
Now I'm running it.
Welcome to the club.
Did you say Hypersonic or Cybersonic?
Cybersonic. The Sonic 4 mod. Someone that thinks that he needs another mod's permission to set this category up.
fuck Master Chief?
You say fuck Master Chief?
No, I said who the fuck's messaging me?
Peter Afro? He's got some feet pick to sell you?
Yeah.
You better fucking not. Oh, no, it's food.
Supersonic!
Trisco, did you know that Supersonic does double hit?
I did not know that. I also didn't know that... I also didn't know that he could attack from below.
Let's put Sonic 4. So, Kai, when are you doing all episodes, all emeralds?
When I beat episode 2.
You gotta do a run of episode 1 all emeralds first.
Why is he on the floor?
I don't know. Like, I don't think I can even hit him like that.
No, Sonic Unleashed for the PS2, that's the best game I've ever made.
Not because you're too, like, you're below. Put it just on, dude. No!
I forgot how to do that part. I thought I was supposed to spin into the missile.
I was
knock it back
to do
at him.
Yesterday when you was doing that. I think that's what he clipped.
I'm really dumb.
No, you're not gonna game over. Can Crisco beat sub 3 hour?
You remember what your PB is for this?
Hmm?
Your PB, do you remember what it was?
No, but I'm gonna look right now.
You still have the god?
Yeah. Positive. It was only like last week.
Do you know what rhymes with sub 3? Three.
Sub tree?
No, I'm saying it's free.
Oh, it's cringe.
Damn, you didn't have to do your boy Okami like that?
I'm sorry.
Man, isn't his voice
It definitely was cringe, I'll give him that.
I got a 228, Chris Cobb.
Damn.
I love being in a Chris God. It's my first time here. Took me a whole 2 months to get here. Oh, that means I can request games now.
Oh yeah, I should be making some like games request feature.
Oh, you're adding one as well.
I wouldn't recommend it unless you hate yourself.
But want Chris to play good games, like Psycho Waluigi.
Law?
The what?
Psycho Waluigi, you know that Waluigi game?
You know, that game you've never heard of, but isn't really good.
I've never heard of it.
It's awesome. Like, no memes, it's amazing.
There's no such thing as no memes with Peter Avro. He's the king of memes.
Yeah, you run Rust.
Well, I mean, we haven't properly tested it because no one done king of memes with me.
Damn, rip music.
Supersonic's music in this game should be Let the Bodies Hit the Floor.
Let DMCA hit your channel?
Yeah.
I think that's a bit too heavy for a Summit game.
I'm playing Sonic anyway, so I might as well get DMCA'd, right?
Like, the only Sonic game I know that has like really heavy music is like Shadow the Hedgehog, and even that's a stretch.
That's got some edgy songs.
Yes, it does.
Peter, you like edgy songs, right?
No, I am not an edgelord like I used to be. High School Movie, like, oh yeah, I'm edgy as hell.
Did you watch High School Musical?
No.
Would you like to?
I would enjoy it.
Is that even on Disney Plus? I ironically used to enjoy High School Musical. And the song I'm not proud of.
What time is it?
Summertime.
Obliterated Metal Sonic in that race.
Sorry.
Yeah, that was good, dude.
There's not a ring in Mobius we can't reach. Let's try it. Let's make an emeralds.
I don't know why, but my Discord audio is like super fucked up.
No one can see us.
Wait, you motherfucker.
Critical, you just missed so many rings.
Did I?
Yeah. When you when that bit where you went right, if you go left or something, it's like 50 rings.
Did you say 50?
Yeah, you go supersonic. And kill this guy quicker.
Fuck! God damn it.
Damn. But yeah, where you drop them, when the springs drop you, if you go over the left side, the load ring.
Where?
Right here. So, got that spring. To your left side. Yeah, that way. Did Eggman just stop?
I would love it if he did.
Sonic. And there you go, you skip the phase. Yeah, this is where you can't use super. They only need two more hits, I think.
That's the last hit.
Oh, is that?
Okay.
Why skip more hits than I thought? GG for completing Psych 4. Psych 2. Two.
What the hell is that that I'm hearing?
I do not know. What is that?
Turn that off. I don't want to listen to that while I'm playing this.
Peter!
Yeah?
We can hear that.
Oh, sorry.
Peter.
Sorry about that. I didn't like hear that.
That's cool.
Ba, 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 ba. Ba, ba, ba.
Don't you just love all these levels and shit?
Oh, yeah. Alright, now where's episode metal?
There it is. Good luck.
Fuck.
I think you got a chip. I have no idea how you didn't die with that wall in Lost Labyrinth earlier on.
Yeah, that was pretty clunchy.
Sure, you can do it again.
I mean, if I did that again, I would hopefully not be as bad. Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? I thought it was taking me somewhere.
Don't you just love them?
Oh my god.
It's always at the end of the level. I love Sonic games that Dimps make. They made the advanced series, very good. And Rush. They made 5 good games.
Disagree.
I would disagree. The advanced games are good.
Metal Sonic doesn't breathe, so he shouldn't drown, right?
No, he drowns.
What the hell? That make any sense to anybody?
Yeah.
Does it?
Yeah.
Alright, you're gonna have to explain.
Robots' mechanical parts get rusty sometimes.
Oh, okay, explain.
Yeah, but that's not the same thing as drowning.
Yeah.
No, it's not!
Water gets into the metal.
Well, yeah, then, then explain why it resets after you leave. Because that would seem a rusty reset.
You'll get electrical circuit breaks.
That should carry over after you get out of the water, but it doesn't, so... No.
And he copies Sonic's form, too.
He didn't copy Sonic's lungs.
Huh? How'd you know Sonic's got lungs?
Because he's a fucking living, breathing thing.
So is Fall Guys, and they don't.
Are you sure Fall Guys are alive?
To mess up on that detail.
That's like saying robots can't gamble.
No, it's not. It's not like that at all. Ba da da ba 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 ba.
How did you just go through that spring?
Some kind of robot magic, I'm sure.
Chris Scott, I know what your next speed game could be.
What's
that? Sonic.
You want my next speed game to be Sonic?
Yes.
What do you mean, like Sonic 1?
Fuck no. The game's garbage. Sonic Forces.
I don't have Sonic Forces.
You don't have it?
No. And also, didn't you say that game sucks?
No.
I'm pretty sure you said that game sucks.
Generations.
I have Generations. I haven't played it yet.
No way you just got a jackpot. Aww.
Aw, damn, Chris Coon in the bad gamble.
That would've been bad if he did get a jackpot.
If you get jackpot in this game, Grimmy buys you Sonic Forces.
That is true.
Metal Sonic made a bad
future. Do you know how many people have brought Sonic Forces and Sonic Mania?
No, how many?
Well, I've done like 7 giveaways of Sonic Mania, and Force is about 3.
I'm pretty sure I have Sonic 4, Episode 1 and 2, and Generations because of you. I think you gave me all 3 of them. That being said, I'm sure you're plenty happy to see me play these as much as I do. Oh, baby, I am one act away from being all done.
You never know. You might win my Sonic Colors Ultimate giveaway as well. I'm gonna do.
Yeah, I don't have Sonic Colors either. So, that would be the way to get me to play, eh? Unless my capture card starts working, and then I guess I could play it on the Wii.
Oh, I don't plan to wait. You want a new version.
Do I?
Yeah. The Wii version is the boom away.
Are you guys ready to see all episodes, all emeralds on SRC?
Yes, I can't wait for that. Another, wait, are you, is this gonna be, is this run off of world record?
Of
course not.
No, Grimmy has a faster time than me.
Oh, damn.
And Cybersonic probably has a faster record? Time than him.
I think this right, time play he's off 3 hours.
I don't know.
Yeah, he'll probably beat me if he did another run.
He's better at the game than both of us, right? Pretty
yeah.
sure.
Yeah, I fucking suck at this game. Well, Crisco.
Oh wait, hang on. There we go. That's where I like to split.
G.
And
how do you feel now you have completed the whole of Sonic 4's life cycle?
I feel dirty. I feel real dirty.
So what's next, or is that going to be it today?
Next is I'm going to highlight this. Trophy, congratulations. You've received 100 medals.